So I am here again this evening to do another trailer reaction. So this trailer is the Shaq trailer 2017 starring Sam Worthington, which is a drama. Now I'm not 100% sure, and if any of you could please put this in the comments below. Is this based on a book of some sort? I'm not 100% sure. I've seen little bits about this. I am not 100% sure in any way, shape, or form. So, I'm quite intrigued by what this involves. So, I'm just going to get on and press play as normal and just get on with the reaction. So, let's go.
Do you think the princess should have a red dress like mine?
Red it is.
Where's Missy?
Missy! Where's Missy? Sorry, my dad hasn't seen her.
Okay.
Missy! Missy!
Oh, scared.
I didn't know what to do.
Possible suspect sighting. Ground team's found the truck in the mountains.
This is gonna be a bit of a tearjerker. Okay. Oh, wow. I didn't really kind of expect that towards the end, but basically I think I've just got the whole gist of the whole film just from that one trailer, unfortunately. Just from that tiny 1 second bit at the end. If I'm thinking about it right. So from what it looks like, he loses his daughter, or his daughter goes missing of some sort. And then he obviously struggles with losing her, or going missing, or she could have been abducted, murdered. I'm not sure. Like I said, I'm not 100% sure if this is based on a book or not. Then he basically decides to go back there just to try, by the looks of it, just to go and put his mind at rest, and comes across something, I want to say supernatural-ish. Or that little bit at the end where his wife's there next to the bed makes him look like he had an accident of some sort on the way there or something, or they are angels. That's what I'm thinking. Anyway, it's an intriguing one. Like I said, if it I've got a terrible feeling I've seen this as a book or something. But it looks like a bit of a tearjerker as well at that. Would I go and see it? Yeah, of course I would. Just because it does actually generally look good. It does. I won't deny it. It does actually look pretty good. Unfortunately, I do believe they might have given a little bit too much away in the trailer myself. But apart from that, I'll still go and see it anyway. So, What did you all think of the film or the trailer? Would you go and see it? Would you not go and see it? What did you all think of my reaction? Did you, if you like it, give it a thumbs up. If you dislike it, give it a thumbs down. Facebook page will be in the description box down below. All the normals, give that a like and a share. That'd be very much appreciated. Also, don't forget to subscribe as well. I think that's it. I believe that's it. So anyway, I hope you have a great rest of the day, whatever you're doing. I'll be back soon, tomorrow, for a film review. I hope you have a great rest of the day. I shall see you all soon. Take care and goodbye.